It was a hot summer day, I was dying from the heat. Walking up 118th Street. Although I'm hot like stew, in the back of my mind it was a bottle of brew. Now an ice cold bottle would just quench my thirst. Go get some boom from the dreads, whichever one comes first. Now is it brew?
Yeah.
Or is it boom?
Yeah.
So I lit up the boom and now may I presume?
Yeah.
Now about 3 o'clock I had to meet my crew. I looked at my watch and then I noticed it was 2:30. I saw these two honeys walking down the avenue. And one of them said, all I think about is having you. Now in my mind I realized I could've took her. But nice is not the one to treat the ladies like a hooker. Don't mean to diss, but it's not on my list. So I gave her a kiss and said, goodbye, miss. From the streets I heard a horn beep. It was a coup 4D in a dark blue Jeep. I heard him speak. He said, my ride is fat, so why you sweating D-Nice, baby? He ain't all that. Now first things first, why all the rude behavior? You should have been taught how to respect this flavor. He jumped out the Jeep like, yo, what up, Chief? But I don't eat pork, so I guess he wanted beef. I realized I was on my own. I didn't proceed to make a move until a blow was thrown. He swung but missed, I caught him with a fist. Although I wish it didn't have to come to this. I started breaking him down with the speed, had him astounded. The right caught his jaw and it sounded like boom, boom, back, boom, bam. He had no idea that D was nice with his hands. He stepped back, so I thought he was through. But right about now, up steps his crew. We all threw down and went round for round. Not giving it all I had to give until I fell face down. Proceeded to stomp, but in all of the madness, somehow, some way, I was damn sure glad this person slid me a pistol from behind, not the weasel. Pop, pop, pop goes the nine. So if you're wondering why you ain't heard word of them, I
murder them, murder them.
But since I pulled the trigger, I guess I have to pay the price. Pushing 25 to life.